Oh, and shuffle up. job, Cobra.
Yeah.
Gone from one.
Yeah. Still. He's pushing off in the wrong team.
Who are you guys playing?
Huh?
Who are you playing?
This is Cobras, which is, yeah, but it's another, it's Loyola High School.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, although they pick up a few kids for this thing as well. This is the way they split up the,
2U17 Brady's team. This is all freshmen.
Yeah.
And then the other team's all sophomores.
Yeah. Yeah, we played both here. This one, and then we lost to the sophomores.
What was that score?
8-4.
We were driving by Kevin and Bill's like, I need underwear. And I'm like, okay, let's do that. It was fantastic. We shopped for 4 hours. The deals were insane. Yes, on Thanksgiving Day. I felt really guilty.
Is that the only two games you guys played so far?
Yeah,
we did too.
It was us and the Chinese.
Yeah, this is the second
fantastic
game.
So I looked at the kids and I'm like, so there's your Christmas.
Lock them up. Go.
It's done.
Go, John. Go.
Let's go, John. Take it all the way.
Yeah. Yeah. You had the best play.
Yeah.
And, you know, there's the retail price.
Well, the deal is we do everything with goons, and then we fill in with other stuff.
And it says either anything from 30 to 50 off, and then you got to the register and you got...
But Alex didn't do anything in the fall. It's the first thing since early August. Because he was a marching band. And marching band is more of a commitment than a sport, so... he couldn't do high rollers. It was LA Heat, which is the best with Boone and Factory and others.
Oh, wow.
And they went back east, but he couldn't go on that. And he got invited to another thing in Texas, another recruiting thing. And
he committed to
the marching band, so we had that. He can't bail on his team.
That's right.
So.
Yeah!
It's either 5-4 or 5-3. Second half, 5-4. Cobras. Toss the ball out there. Jeez.
Come on!
I have a 7-6. The scorekeeper still has a 5-5.
Hey!
Way to close on him, B.
It looked like it was in.
It did, didn't it? Well, especially since Mike Stanton's a goalie that right now. Come on, let's score a goal and get ahead. Thank you! I guess I just have to. The fields in Morgan Hill. In fact, he played for Brady. Yeah, he played for Brady in August in Morgan Hill. Say 7-7. 7-7. They say 7-7. I say it's 8-8. Okay, I have it 9-8. They have it 8-7. Come on up, guys. Good job. Come on, guys. Work together.
You better get it back!
There you go. You should usually gotta tell them what to do more often.
Oh, when he drops the ball, I scream at him.
I just always say if he lets too many goals and he's walking home.
Last year during high school, he had a great clear, but he didn't get rid of the ball.
Oh, there we go.
He didn't get rid of the ball.
Well, lacrosse in general, a great bunch of different people. There's so many interesting people. Right? It really is true.
So now what's... Oh, good.
Look at behind you.
Nice job,
Ken. Shut him down, Ian, buddy! Buddy!
Hey, I'm following the score! Go faster! Go!
Come down the middle! You can see that! You can see it!
Yeah, but that goal will stop it anyways. I missed it. Sorry, Alex. I missed a great save.
Go, Alex!
I didn't write like that was a bad choice of
pass. Yeah, well, the coach called timeout. It's my coach. I mean, they got 9-7. I've got a 10-8.